Good morning, everyone. It's number 64 of 99 Weight Loss Smoothies. And today it's Peach Delight, the one we skipped yesterday. And the ingredients, half teaspoon of ground cinnamon, a scoop of protein powder, 1 teaspoon of stevia, one lemon peeled, half of a medium grapefruit. This is the other half from yesterday. A half cup of, in this case, frozen peaches. 2 cups of kale. 4 cups of spinach. And a couple of cups of almond milk. And in the bags back here are pecans. So many pecans. Unpeeled pecans. But that's in case you're wondering what was going on back there. Oh, let's chop her up and pour chop and let's get blending. One scoop of protein powder, yay! Half teaspoon of cinnamon. And a spoonful of stevia makes the medicine go down. It's time to cut the fruit. And making sure Serious Chef's cringe, plastic cutting board. I did just buy a bamboo one recently. Probably whip that out at some point. Let's see, I mean, lovely, got a little pith right there. And let's see how many lovely seeds we're gonna pull out of this thing. I don't know how such a tiny fruit can hold so many seeds. I had 2 or 3 from yesterday. Off of there. nasty. I say prep time is like 2 to 3 minutes in the recipe. That's bullshit. Oh, sorry. Well, that's not true. It does take considerably longer. That's not something. Gotta have some time to do this. Especially deseeding a lemon, unless you, you know, get all efficient and, you know, do all this the night before or something. Quite honestly, the prep times in all these recipes are a little unrealistic. And here's our lovely Texas Ruby Red medium. Yep, that's medium. Give her a slice, cut her up and scoop it out. Of course, I really should have found a video on how to do this. I started doing this how I was taught, which how you're taught is not necessarily the correct way or the best way. Or you discover as an adult that, God, my parents are kind of lousy cooks. You know, this food's actually good when cooked correctly. So I'm sure there's a better approach to this. Just hadn't looked it up yet. This one's got to be a little cooler because this fruit was in the fridge overnight. I actually enjoy grapefruit. A little weird about it. I have to put a little, well, I guess stevia is a good substitute, but I used to like to put a little sugar and cinnamon and kind of heat it up a little bit. Which, I guess that's kind of weird. I don't know. Feel free to put in the respond in the comments how you like to eat your grapefruit, or if you like to eat it at all, or now see how the grapefruit does. It's a very dominant flavor. It can ruin. Get grapefruit in there, and the flavor gets everywhere, onto everything, and can ruin. Been known to ruin a fruit salad or two. Look at all that lovely juice. There she is, all deep grapefruited. Yeah, not too much waste. Not bad. Anyway, running through the disposal, it makes the house smell a little better. That's what grapefruit has going for it. It does smell nice. Oh, there it all is, stuffed in the blender. 2 cups of kale, 4 cups of spinach, 1/2 cup of frozen peaches, 1 grapefruit, one lemon, 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon, 1 teaspoon of stevia, 2 cups of almond milk, and a scoop of protein powder. So let's let her blend. There she is, all blended up. About 8 1/2 cups worth of green goodness. Yay. Oh, let's give it a pour. It's a nice, lovely, bright green texture. Hopefully, a little smoother. I gave it a lot of time in the blender. Yeah, because tired of sucking salad through a straw. And looks like there's plenty more where that came from. Oh, yeah. 2 cups of these. And each of these have a ridiculous amount of fiber in them. Probably more than enough that you shouldn't have that amount of fiber in one sitting. We're talking 20 plus grams of fiber for each of these things. Well, each of the whole thing. So yeah, that I guess it will give it an illusion of keep you filled, but don't go on any long hikes after ingesting one of these. We're outside with Annabelle. Hi. Hi. And we're here to taste the peach grapefruit delight. Okay, wow. The grapefruit won on this one. Yep, definitely a strong taste of grapefruit on this. And God, delight is that's not what I'm feeling while drinking this. Yeah, quite honestly, I've not felt any of the emotions or done any of the actions that are described with each of these recipes. This one is this one's not good. Yeah, not even with the stevia. Stevia usually blunts it, but Yeah, grapefruit is dominating here. Oh, anyway, as usual, the recipe and estimated calorie counts will be down in the description, along with the estimated grams of fat, protein, and fiber. Tons of fiber. Oh, so much fiber. And I'll see you guys tomorrow with another one. This is Peach Grapefruit Delight, number 64 of 99. Okay. And Annabelle's out here enjoying a few greens herself. So please hit the subscribe button if you want to see, and be notified when more of these come up. And also, click on the playlist. You get to see all the videos and all the recipes of 64 of them so far. Anyway, have a great day, and I'm going to enjoy this oh so much.